What you just saw was them manufacturing fake eggs. They do this with pork too by putting water into the pork meat so that it weighs more and it sells for more price per kilogram. They also do this with, there was a huge scandal in China when I was younger. It was them with baby formulas. They put this chemical compound called melamine in it. And melamine, when the baby consumes it, their heads will get really big. And so there was a huge scandal. And there's also something even worse.
这视频你们大家看一看，我现在传到网上了啊，让你们大家来看一看，公证一下哈，他们。